Another tough loss for Minnesota, their fourth in their last five games. And Billy Haywood remains winless in his young career. An interesting side note, that's the 14th one-run game for the Tigers already this year. Tops for any team north of the Mason-Dixon line whose home games are not played in a dome.